Giddy Potts hit a three-pointer 90 seconds into the second half that gave him the lead, actually, but Syracuse on a run since. Inside, Coleman again at the rim. Dajuan Coleman with a couple of buckets here in the last few possessions.